Good morning, students. In this session, we will learn how to create button AWT control. So, in this diagram, here is one button that is a submit button, which is also called as a push button. Push button with a label submit. Text is what? A submit. So, to create button, we are having two constructor, that is a button in bracket, nothing is available. So it will create a button with empty string, and second constructor, button in bracket string on the button. So this will create button without text, this will create button with text, for example submit, cancel. So these are the text on the button. Second thing, methods of a button. First method is void set label in bracket string str. Set label in bracket string str. So this method will set label on the button. This method, that is the second, get label. This method will retrieves the label which is available on the button. Now let's move in a practical way how to create button, how to create button and how to add button on a applet or on a frame. So I will create here button object, button b1 comma b2. These two are the buttons, b1 and b2. Let's initialize b1 is equal to new button, bracket open, bracket close. Here I have not specified text on the button b1. Let us create second button b2, new button. Here I am using second constructor, and label on the button is submit, double quote or semicolon. How to add these buttons? By using add method, add in bracket b1 will be added on the applet. Second, add in bracket b2, bracket close, semicolon. Button b1 will be created here, button b2 will be created here, and these two buttons will be added on the applet. Now let us execute program. First of all, compile it, then execute by using applet viewer. So it is not displaying anything. Why? Let us check it. Compile and execute. Now it is displayed. Now this is applet. This applet contains two buttons. This is the first button without text, second button with a label, that is a submit. So in this way you can create buttons, and that can be placed on the applet, right? So again I will write here one method, that is a paint method, public void paint bracket object of graphics class, graphics g, bracket close, curly bracket open, and then curly bracket close. Let us try to write here dot draw string in bracket, yes should be capital, draw string, yes capital, in bracket. First of all, we will retrieve the string from the label. String yes semicolon. Now we are having two methods, that is a set label and get label. Yes is equal to, we will try to retrieve the label on the button b2. The method is what? Get label, label, get label, and it will return string. That's why we are using here s is equal to get label. Now get label is a method of button, and we want to retrieve label from this button b2. So I am using here b2 dot get label, and now the label, that is submit label, will be stored into this yes, and we will print this label on a applet comma 50 comma 60. Now submit yes will be printed on this applet. Second thing, for b1 we have not specified here label, so by using the set label method we can pass here label to the button b1 dot set label label in a bracket, for example hi double quote semicolon control s. Now try to execute, compile it. String yes cannot find symbol. So what is wrong here? This is a capital. This is a string, is a class, it should be capital. So compile it again. Java C applet frame execute. Now look at here. Initially we have created this button b1 without label, and by using set label method we have specified label on this button, that is a hi and submit. And here it is displaying the submit. What is this? This is a label on the second button, and we have retrieved this label, b2 button's label, by using method, get label, and that get label will return string, and that string is stored in yes, and we have passed this yes to the draw string. That's why it is displaying submit on the applet, right? So again we will try to write, try to create these buttons on the frame also. So I will just copy these lines, and I will try to put these lines on the frame. So where to place? In a constructor. Where to place? In a constructor, right? So here I will write button b1 is equal to new button, and button b2 is equal to new button submit, right? So let us copy again paint method from applet, and place this paint method on the frame class. This yes is not defined, so first of all define this string yes, semicolon. Now save this program, compile it. How to compile? By using Java C. Name of class is pqr.java. Then execute this application by using Java pqr, enter. Now here you can get two buttons, that is hi and submit, and below to this button the label is available. Just as I will place this label at position 150 and 160, so you can clearly understand where it is placing. Compile it and then execute. So this is a frame with the two button, that is hi and submit, and we have retrieved the label on second button, that is b2, by using method, that is a get label. And that label is displayed by using g.drawString. In this way you can create a button, you can initialize that button with some, by using some constructor, and you can add that button by using add method in frame as well as by on a applet. Hope you have understood how to create a button and how to add that button on frame as well as on a plate container. Thank you.